I recall the days when I could do features on brand new cars for under 100,000 Rand. Nowadays, it's hard to find new cars under 200,000 Rand. So I thought I would set myself a challenge. I wanted to find great cars that I could recommend that cost under 200,000 Rand. Most people are gonna consider something like the Renault Kwid. And I'm gonna say, maybe steer clear of that one, if only because there are actually better options for you. So here are my four recommendations that will cost you less than 200 grand. I'm going to kick this off with my most highly recommended car. It is the Suzuki Swift. The reason I recommend it so often is because it offers incredible value for money. It's crammed with standard features and is super fun to drive. It is nippy as anything. Don't let the safety rating put you off though. It does still come with electronic stability control, two airbags, ABS with electronic brake force distribution, and emergency brake assist. Number two, the Renault Kiga. I may have dissed the Kwid, but that is also because there is a better option. It might not be the best in its segment, but the Kiga is certainly the one that offers incredible value for money, coming in at a smidge under 200,000 Rand. Let's hope it doesn't increase in price before this video is aired though. Regardless, you are getting yourself a spacious, compact SUV that offers customers an alternative to a teeny tiny hatch such as the Kwid. It is certainly big enough for a small family, and at this price point, you can't really beat it. Number three, the Kia Picanto. This is another favorite of mine. I am a big fan of the Kia brand. The Picanto has been hugely successful since it first launched back in 2003. It even won the budget city car category in Gumtree's 2019 pre-owned awards. The entry-level Picanto is priced under 200,000 Rand, but if you would rather a model with more standard features, including that of safety features, maybe check out the pre-owned deals on Gumtree. You will certainly find some excellent ones that will still bring you under the 200,000k mark. Number four, the Toyota Agya. This might be the teeniest of the lot, but what it has going for it is the fact that it has a Toyota badge on it. We know what that means, right? Reliable and dependable. The Agya is Toyota's entry-level offering, and as much as the look of it might be a bit polarizing, it is quite spacious inside. Again, the bottom of the range offering might not be all that appealing, as it doesn't even have an audio system. But you should be able to find yourself a pre-owned one that has hopefully been fitted with a touchscreen with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. As you will see from this feature, I kind of failed in my challenge. If only because there aren't actually fantastic recommendations for under 200,000 Rand. My advice after all this is to actually start looking in the pre-owned section. And Gumtree really has your back here. You can find some fantastic deals on pre-owned cars that will still cost you less than 200,000 Rand. But before you start scrolling away, be sure to know exactly what your budget is. Because if there's one thing that I can tell you about buying a car is that the budget price is not the only thing that you have to consider. You've got things like maintenance costs and fuel costs and insurance. So be sure to know exactly what it is that you can spend.